Hey guys, I'm back and I'm here with a Morphe haul. I actually have two bags of Morphe stuff that I just recently picked up from the Burbank store. I do live in Indio, California. Burbank is about 2.5 hours away from me, but it was definitely worth the drive. I'm gonna start off with the brushes that I got, starting with face, eyes, and then we'll go ahead and go into some of the cosmetics. So if you guys wanna see my haul, go ahead and stay tuned. So the first thing I'm going to show you guys is going to be the Morphe M439. Now I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys have heard about this. This is going to be their deluxe buffer brush. This does retail for $27.99, but they do have it on sale right now for $13.99. It's sold out online. You can find it in stores, but it is unfortunately sold out online. I'm not sure why. I mean, it's pretty popular. That's probably why. And it's like a dream. It works amazing. It's very dense, very compact. The bristles are very, very soft. Now this is synthetic. I don't think that it holds much product. To be honest with you, I use a lot of foundation when I do apply my foundation. And I don't feel like it gets stuck in the bristles down at the bottom. I don't have a hard time washing this. I've only washed it one time. But the one time that I did wash it, I haven't had a hard time washing it. Amazing coverage, full coverage. If you're looking for a new flat top brush, definitely check out the Morphe for the M439. Okay guys, this is the Morphe's M405. This is also from their Studio Pro collection. They do have a few brush lines. They have Elite, they have a Studio Pro. Personally, I've been using this for contour, blush. I like it for both. Definitely fits into the hollows of your cheeks nicely. This is goat hair, so if you have allergies to goat hair, you probably won't like this one, but it's definitely very soft. This does retail for original price $18.99. Morphe does have it on sale right now for $7.99, guys. $7.99. I can't even get an In-N-Out burger meal the way I like it for $7.99. Okay, guys, this is the Morphe E4. I have heard quite a few things about this brush, so I decided to pick it up. This is going to be their angled contour. I have been using this with contour powder. It works beautifully, super soft. This is from their Elite collection, E4. Super soft, fits beautifully into the hollows of my cheeks. I used it today to do my contour. So usually when I do contour, I kind of bring it here, bring it up, super soft. You can use it for blush. It is amazing. E4, get that. Okay guys, the next brush I'm gonna show you is gonna be the Morphe 173. This is gonna be their mini buffer. I just used this today, honestly, for the concealer underneath my eyes. I just used it, buffed it all out. It didn't work as well as I like it to, but I think it's because it's the first time I was using it and I didn't really have time to play around with it. But it's super soft. I love it. Fits perfectly underneath. To get into those small areas. Also, you can use it for to contour your nose, get into the smaller areas in here. So, I mean, Morphe M173, definitely a winner. The next one I picked up, guys, is going to be the Morphe M164. This is going to be their small angled contour brush. I do use this brush to contour my nose. You can use it to do the hollows of your cheeks. I can find so many things to use this brush for. It is just amazing. Like, I love it. It's great quality. The Morphe M164. you're looking for a nice angled contour brush, pick this up. It does retail for about $10. Morphe has it on sale right now for about $5 and some change. Okay guys, the next brush that I did pick up from Morphe is their E28 from their Elite Collection. This is their round blender brush. I love this brush. You guys seen me use this brush in my last tutorial. This is from their Elite Collection, amazing quality. This brush retails for $6.99, guys, $6.99. Morphe, like, what the heck, how are they making money selling such great quality stuff for this price, like, $6.99. Okay, the next one that I did pick up is from their Studio Pro, line. It is the M433. You guys did also see me use this in my last tutorial. It is their Pro 4 Firm Blending Brush. This is amazing, guys, for blending out your crease, smoking out that eye, like, get that, girl. Kidding. And the M433, it does retail for $5.99. Okay, guys, the next brush that I picked up from Morphe is their M561. This is their Chisel Shadow Brush. I did use this for my lid. I mean, this brush is super soft. It is sable hair. Really soft, great quality. I mean, the weight on these brushes, it's unbelievable, the price, because they feel like really great quality brushes, like my MAC brush is comparable to these brushes. The next brush that I did pick up is going to be their MB29. This is going to be their spoolie with their angled brush. It is definitely comparable to the Anastasia brush. They are pretty much the same. I mean, same size. They both have these ends. They both have spoolies. I mean, this one cost $2. This one freaking cost me $20. Okay, guys, the next one that I picked up is going to be Morphe's Angle Fan Brush, and this is from their Gunmetal Collection. This one was about $8. It was definitely worth it. The hairs on it are super soft. I was looking for another angled brush, but the girl said they didn't have any more in stock, so I just decided to pick this one up because I just needed one. This one is going to be the G23. Okay, now we're coming close to the end for the brushes. Next one I'm going to show you is going to be the M113. This is just their concealer precision brush. Honestly, I picked up this brush because I needed a new brush to conceal underneath my eyebrows, but I honestly just don't like it for that. I'm going to have to figure out something else to use this for. I'm pretty sure I can. But this is definitely great quality still. I mean, I just didn't like it for my eyebrows, that's all. The next one I picked up is the M443. This is going to be their angled liner brush. Now, I do use this. I did pick this up for the Morphe gel, which I will be showing you guys in just a moment. Alright guys, so that's it for all of the brushes. I'm going to go ahead and get started on the makeup. Okay guys, now I did get palettes and I did get their individual shades that do come packaged like this. Morphe, you spin them around and you can find the name and the ingredients and all of that good stuff. They come nice packaged in here. Very, very similar to the ones that MAC carries. This is MAC's Sable, and this is going to be Morphe's Trouble. I mean, they're literally sisters. And I'm going to swatch these for you guys later.
From left to right, we have Secretive, Deep Cocoa, Pearl, Pink Mascato, Marbleized, Golden Glory, Burlesque, and Bronze Ivory. I also have Troubled, Blackberry, and Spice, but I did not swatch those.
Okay, now for all of the little singles that I did purchase. I did purchase this palette, the empty magnetic palette. This was about $6. It holds about 12 shadows in here. I only have two. I do have Spice and I have Pearl. Pearl is the one that you did see me use in my last video. I used it as my illuminator. It's an eyeshadow, but it is like definitely comparable to Opal. It's amazing. If you don't have Pearl, you need to pick a Pearl. These are $2.29, like $2.29. That's how much these eyeshadows are. And they are amazing. Okay, guys, so the next thing I did pick up is going to be their gel liner in the color Slate. It's just a gel liner. Black, comes with the Morphe logo on the front. And that is what I'm wearing on my eyes today. Okay, now for face. I picked up a lot. I picked up a lot of LA Girl Pro concealers. I love LA Girl Pro concealers. They're amazing. I don't understand how they're $2.99. I mean, this is, I don't care what anybody says. This is this. Pretty much, plain and simple. This is this. This costs me like $20. This costs me $3. She wins all day, or day. Now I did pick up Pure Beige. I picked up Fawn. I love Fawn. Fawn is like my everyday. I picked up another Espresso. I picked up Chestnut. And I got finally another orange concealer. This is great for color correcting. If you're like me, you get darker in this area in the summer. I definitely color correct during the summertime. It's a must for me. I also picked up some eyelashes. I picked up about 6 of these. I only have 2 to show you because I did use the rest of them because they're so gorgeous. I'm wearing them right now. And they're just beautiful. I'm going to go ahead and definitely give you guys a close-up of how these beauties look. Gorgeous. Like, oh my god. And you're never going to believe me, but they were $1. They weren't even a dollar. They were 99 cents. So I'm like, no, I have to get these. I'm going to get quite a few. Me and my best friend, we picked up a lot of these. Okay, guys. Now, last but definitely not least, my favorite. The main reason why I made this trip, because as you all know, it is practically impossible to get your hands on this palette. I did get to pick up the 350 palette. I know, I am super happy. I've been waiting for this for all my life. I've been waiting for this all my life. This is just like, it's just heaven. This is just like a makeup girl's heaven. I'm oh my god, look at that. These shadows are like absolutely freaking pigmented. I'm in love. Like I said, I'm gonna do some swatches for you guys. I know right now me showing you this doesn't do any justice, but I'm pretty sure you guys have seen like so many things on Instagram, so many things on YouTube about this. This is a 350 palette and I'm so excited about this. But I know what you guys are thinking, like, oh my god, how can you do this to me? How can you show me the 350 palette? How can you tease me? I don't live anywhere near Burbank. I can't drive there. Well, it's okay, girl, because I got you. I'm just so excited about that 350 palette. Like, oh my god, I cannot get over it. I drove 2.5 hours to get that palette, and I was like, no, I need to have it. It's a must in my life. I need the 350 palette. Okay, guys, so in order to qualify for my giveaway for the Morphe 350 palette, there are four simple rules. I need you to subscribe to my channel. You're gonna like this video. You're gonna go below in the comment bar. You're gonna leave me a comment and you're gonna let me know how you plan to use your 350 palette. You can leave as many comments as you like. I'm gonna leave this post open until January 1st. On January 2nd, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna post a video, and in that video, I'm gonna let you know who the winner was. You have 24 hours to reply to me, and 24 hours I will go ahead and I will send this beauty off to you, and you will be feeling marvelous, honey, because this thing is gorgeous. Look at all of those gorgeous colors. And you could be the lucky winner. I'm so excited, guys, to be giving this away. This is an amazing, amazing giveaway considering that Morphe is completely sold out online. I've tried to get this palette online. Other places, the only place I can find this palette is on Amazon for about $101. The palette retails for $22.99. There's no way I'm paying $100. I'd pay more than $22, but I'm not going to pay $101 when I'm 2 hours away. So I went and I picked one up for you guys. So if you guys want to win the 350 palette and are as excited as I am, go ahead, leave your comments, subscribe, like, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Thank you guys for watching. See you in my next video. Next one I picked up is going to be the angled fan brush. I'm getting confused and you're making me nervous in here. This is actually, I can't even talk. That's good, right? Okay. Picks up color really good.